In Morocco, pastilla is a traditional dish made with thin layers of dough filled with spiced meat, usually pigeon or chicken, almonds and eggs.